It is just past 2 a.m. at a recording studio in New York City. Mariah Carey is putting the finishing touches on her new track, not yet released, a song she wrote and performed for the president called Bring It On Home. And it could be her next big hit, one of dozens for the diva with the golden voice.